Thank you. Hill, and guys, we are coming towards the end of the Sunrise Safari, and I know a lot of you who are pet owners, this is probably going to be a very difficult sighting to watch, and I think that